Hello and good morning. It's early morning here in Stockholm, Sweden, and I'm going to play a bunch of Excello 45s for you. Blues and Excello, that is my greatest passion, besides garage rock, I guess. I picked out three 45s that I really like, three different artists. We'll see what you say about them. The first one out is a B-side, I Got Love If You Want It by Slim Harpo. You can see this is a West Coast pressing, and you have the address above the Excello logo. Otherwise, it is the East Coast is usually in the bottom of the label. It's the flip side to I'm a King Bee. I Got Love If You Want It. Many 60s bands recorded it, but here's the original. Slim Harpo, it's such an infectious groove, and it's very much Slim Harpo, and also J.D. Miller, the producer who created this kind of sound. It's fantastic, and this is a perfect example why I love Excello so much. It has such a unique sound. I don't think there are any other labels that has this kind of swampy blues sound like Excello. I will play another one. This time it's by Lonesome Soundown, I'm a Mojo Man. Kind of the inspiration for my YouTube name, I guess. Me Mojo Matthias. And also it's like, you know, mojo is used in so many great blues songs. This is one of the first Excel records I bought. I think it was, yeah, Lazy Lester, Lonesome Sundown, and yeah, of course, Slim Harpo and Lightning Slim. Those four artists were the ones that turned me on into Excello, and they are so great. They almost, I don't think any of them did a bad record, actually. So, I'm a mojo man, Lonesome Sundown.
Got no rabbit foot or no old ball, but when I leave you, baby, you'll be so all alone, cause I'm a mojo man. Yes, I'm a mojo man. I'm gonna get my mojo working and win you back again.
Fantastic track. I love the, it sounds like a train in motion. Fantastic rhythm. Could be Lazy Lester on harp or Whispering Smith. I will have to check it. Next one up is another brilliant track by a huge favorite, Lightning Slim, Somebody Knockin'. Also a fantastic track. Don't remember the year, I don't have it in my head, but I will have it on screen. I think he must have listened to Smokestack Lightning with Howlin' Wolf on this track. It's the same kind of pace, and yeah, a lovely track anyway. Okay, Lightning Slim.
Thank you. somebody knocking. Oh, they're knocking at my door.
Lightning Slim with the fantastic track Somebody Knocking. I showed some of the records I considered for this episode, but ended up with these excellent tracks. Okay, Lonesome Sound Now, I'm a Mojo Man. Slim Harpo, I Got Love If You Want It. I will probably play more Excello for you. I feel like I have played too little Excello. I will definitely play more more Excello for you. Hope you enjoyed the songs and have a good time.